Tonight's Parish by Parish, we start in Iberia, where a cleanup is underway for one family whose home was damaged by yesterday's noontime storms. The owner tells KATC she has never been so terrified as winds ripped through her trailer, ripping an overhang from the home.